Jellyfish Rock. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes this week. That's much better. Thank you.
there, barnacle head! Watch where you're going!
The rock is talking to me. Oh, mighty rock, I am at your command.
Down here, you big pink lummox.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket!
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Oh, thank you! Underwear fits quite right. Thank you. Have you been lonely out there all alone? That's much better. I don't care.
Ahoy there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the King Jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor!
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.